10 days till Christmas. Saturday night, I have an addictions meeting online. I constantly am available to those who need 12-step. I am always available online for 12-step calls. My phone is always available for those that suffer. The joy of sharing. There is a spiritual principle of giving away what we have been given in Narcotics Anonymous in order to keep it. By helping others to stay clean, we enjoy the benefits of spiritual wealth that we have found. Time and again in our recovery, others have freely spread with us what was freely spread with them. Perhaps we were the recipients of a 12-step call. Maybe someone picked us up by taking us out to our first meeting. It could be that someone bought us dinner when we were new. All of us have been given time, attention, and love by our fellow members. We may have asked someone, "What can I do to repay you?" And the answer we received was probably suggest that we do the same for a new member when we were able. As we maintain our clean time and recovery, we find ourselves waiting to do for others the things that someone did for us. Can't keep my mouth shut. And happy what we can. If we heard the message while in the hospital or an institution, we can join the local H&I subcommittee. Perhaps we can volunteer on an NA helpline. Or we can give our time, attention to love a newcomer we are trying to help. We've been given much in our recovery. One of the greatest of those gifts is the privilege of sharing with others what's been shared with us, with no expectation or reward. It's a joy to find that we have something that we can be used by others. And that joy is multiplied when we share it. Today, we can do so freely and gratefully. Just for today, I have been given much in my recovery, and I'm deeply grateful for it. I will take the joy of being able able to share it with others as freely as was shared with me. Nothing helped me more than a old timer in the program sitting there sharing with me their experience, strength, and hope, and giving me a new zeal and zest. You know? It's important we do this. Share our stories, our experience, strength, and hope with the newcomer. Don't push them away, you know. Make them feel welcome, you know. Somebody at your first meeting made you feel welcome. Do the same. And, you know, remember that Heaven Elohim Temple Treatment Center is always looking for addicts to help out on this line. May God bless and keep you.